deserve our praise, you two, for we are one.
The gods and dragons who say you aided the Yarl. What brings you to the market?
I'm here to buy food, Nazim. I suppose you don't need to worry about that.
Okay, obrolan tak penting lewat. Ah, ini relate. Oh, lagi menyemangati pasukannya ya.
Now what do you say? Shall we go kill us a dragon?
Yeah, kill a dragon.
Let's move out.
Let's go, boys. Ini saya ambil Lavender. Hey, sebentar. Sebelum kita berangkat, saya mau cek dulu ingredients saya ini. Ini sebelum saya makan nih. Dapat apa? Resist shock. Oh. Apalagi ya yang belum saya coba? Udah semua. Oke. Okay. Let's go. Soldiers of Whiterun. Gaslayer Dragon. Lah ini naganya udah jadi tengkorak. Haha, bercanda, itu cuma loading, guys. Haha, jangan terlalu haha. Crow, lu enggak jelas. Yeah, I know. And I love it. So you gotta take it. Kalau kalian tidak tahan, silakan close video ini. Tidak tahan dengan kegilaan saya maksudnya. What's this? Mountain flower, okay. Sekarang saatnya untuk mengetes yang namanya magic conjuration yang saya punya. Kita akan coba mengkonjur sesuatu untuk bisa melawan naga itu. Apa itu konjur? Nanti kalian lihat pas kita melawan itu naga. Ini pakai nyanyi nggak sih? Ayo, bunuh naga. Nah, nggak tahu lagi liriknya apa betul. Ya kalian tahu lah. Biasanya kan apa? Tentara-tentara kalau lagi lari-lari pagi kan seperti itu. Atau pasukan apalah. Kalau mau menjalankan misi, ada nyanyian-nyanyiannya seperti itu, yel-yel. Iya keko. Ya setidaknya yang saya tahu sih. Ya tapi emang gak semuanya seperti itu. Irilat, lu mau kemana sih? Lu mau ke situ atau mau ke situ? Yang bener dong, lu pemimpin kita di sini, men.
No signs of any dragon right now, but it sure looks like he's been here.
Yep.
I know it looks bad, but we've got to figure out what happened, and if that dragon is still skulking around.
Udah kebakar itu tempat.
Spread out and look for survivors. We need to know what we're feeling.
Alright. Sophia, you're still with us? Okay, ada, masih ada ya. Sambil metik bunga juga, buat bahan alkemi. Where are the dragoons? Mana itu naganya? Naga.
Do you like to dance? I've heard that there's this dance called the horizontal dance.
It's not time for it.
We should try it.
Sophia, bukan waktu yang tepat untuk membicarakan tentang dancing.
It's still here somewhere. Brocky and Todd just got grabbed when they tried to make a run for it.
Hah? Masih di sini? Di mana? Mana naganya?
I don't know.
Where's the dragon, dude?
Kinneret, save us. Here he comes again.
Oh, snap.
Here he comes.
Mana?
And make every arrow count.
Mana? Oh, I hear the sound. Dengar suaranya. Oh, yo, itu. Alright. Benar. Kayaknya dia masih di atas. Mari kita menggunakan yang namanya panah dulu ya. Biar dia tumbang dulu. Soundtracknya juga sangat epic. Nama naganya apa itu? Mirmulnir. Mirmulnir. Gup. Jangan banyak gerak. Oh my god. Dia muter-muter. Mungkin dia lagi mabuk. Oke, okay, stay there. Stay. Oh. Ow, 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 ow. Hey, hey, kenapa mengabuk kamu? Kabur. Kakap. Ow. Ow. Ya ampun, lumayan sakit juga itu semburan. Bentar, bentar, bentar. Saya mau healing ya. Tapi enggak tamasya, healing potion maksudnya ya, bukan healing vacation. Mana dia? Mana dia? Oke, okay, please jangan muter-muter, dude. Oh my god, it's one of me. Oke. Okay. Apa strateginya tadi? Sangat epic. Apalagi soundtracknya juga ini sangat mendukung. Conjuration, ya. Yeah. Conjure familiar. Wait. Belum ke equip. Oke. Okay. Jangan going the zember. Gimana sih caranya lari? Gua lupa. Bukan. Ow, ow, ow. Makan nih conjure. Mana conjure-nya? Ow. Okay, health low. Aduh, sprint apa sih? Gue lupa tombolnya benar-benar. Healing. Wait, I need to see my control first. Oh, saya nggak bisa sprint ya? Sprint apa sih? Sprint. Ah, ini kontrol tuh. Gara-gara panik sampai nggak lihat tuh ininya apa, apa namanya, kontrolnya. Oh, sprint L, sprint. Nah itu dia. Last hit. Dia teriak apa tadi? Dovahkiin? No, what? Oh, mean makan konjol. Whoa, what happened? What happened to us? Kita menyerap sesuatu dari naga itu. Dragon soul absorb. Use the shout section of the magic menu to equip the for shout. Whoa, guys, you see that? You see what happened to me?
I can't believe it. You are Dragonborn.
Dragonborn? What do you mean?
In the very oldest tales, back from when there were still dragons in Skyrim, the Dragonborn would slay dragons and steal their power. That's what you did, isn't it? Absorb the dragon's power.
I don't know what happened to me.
There's only one way to find out. Try to shout. That would prove it.
Sophia, stop.
According to the old legend, only the Dragonborn can shout without training, the way the dragon.
Dragonborn? What are you talking about?
I can't believe it.
My grandfather used to tell stories about the Dragonborn.
You actually killed a dragon, and you absorbed its soul?
Yes.
This day just keeps getting better.
Like old Time Septim himself.
Just wait till I tell people that a true hero slayed a dragon. Of course you helped out a bit.
Mana yang gua mau dengerin Sophia? Oh, Sophia jadi.
I'm only joking, although you couldn't have done it without me.
But the old tales tell of the Dragonborn who could kill dragons and steal their power. You must be one.
What do you say, Irileth? You're being awfully quiet. Come on, Irileth. Tell us. Do you believe in this Dragonborn business?
Some of you would be better off keeping quiet than flapping your gums on matters you don't
prajurit,
know anything about.
Prajurit pada heran kok gue bisa.
Here's a dead dragon. And that's something I
menyerap kekuatan atau essence atau apalah itu dari naga itu.
Someone who can put down a dragon is more.
Dan Irileth gak ngakuin kalau gue Dragonborn.
You wouldn't understand, Housecarl. You ain't a Nord.
I've been all across Tamriel. I've seen plenty of things just as outlandish as this. I'd advise you all to trust in the strength of your sword arm over tales and legends.
If you really are Dragonborn, like out of the old tales, You ought to be able to shout. Can you? Have you tried?
Okay. Let me try. Okay, jadi it turns out saya adalah Dragonborn. Dragonborn adalah seseorang yang sepertinya sangat penting di game Skyrim ini. Saya sebenarnya udah tahu Dragonborn itu apa, jadi apa Dragonborn itu apa. Tapi saya merahasiakannya aja dulu kepada kalian ya, buat menghormati. Siapa tahu ada yang belum ini kan, belum main game ini. Ya pokoknya kita intinya sekarang apa ya, diketahui kayak orang hebat gitulah, yang disebut sebagai Dragonborn, dan kita bisa melakukan ini kalau kita adalah seorang Dragonborn.
Have you tried to shout?
Bentar. Gini. Kok enggak mau keluar shout gua itu. Gitu dia. Kita bisa melakukan
Wait. Magic kedua. Are you really Dragonborn? So I guess that really does make you kind of special. I guess you almost live up to my high standards now.
Yeah.
Good looking, strong, brave, adventurous.
Songong banget.
So tell me, what sort of women are you into? Not that I'm interested in you or anything.
Damn. Girl, I'm lost of words. Nah, kita search aja ini Mir Mulnir. Ambil tuh Dragonborn-nya. Dragonborn-nya. Tulang naganya maksudnya. Okay, ini armor-nya guards. Ya, yang udah ditelan sama tuh naga. Okay, ini keberatannya saya mau.
You're no fun.
Saya mau ngasih barang-barang saya ini ke Anda. Ini udah keberatan. Dragon Bone sama Scales ini yang bikin berat. Masih overweight. Okay. Weightnya masih kelebihan. Sebentar, saya equip tas biar carry weight nambah. Okay. Alright, we're good.
I'm glad that's sorted.
Wait. Satu lagi. I have something for you.
What is it?
I want to give you something. Gua kasih amethyst lagi lah.
How did you know I like expensive things?
Oh, yeah, I know.
Because I'm a woman.
Yeah, betul, itu juga. They're goddamn women. Right, our first dragon hunt. Naga pertama yang kita buru dan kita bunuh. Right there. Okay, kayaknya ini kembali melapor ke Yarlbal Groove. Kayaknya misinya. Tapi sebelum kita kembali ke White Run. Saya mau.
Whiterun doesn't need to fear with you on our side.
Yeah, thank you, brother. Yeah, saya mau cek dulu tempat ini, siapa tahu ada loot ya kan. Sorry guys, batuk. Siapa tahu Yaro ya kan ada sesuatu. Tidak ada. Ternyata tidak ada apa-apa di tower ini. Mungkin udah habis di. Yeah, thank you. Mungkin udah dibabat habis sama naga itu. Tali ya. Saya kecewa. Tapi hey, setidaknya kita udah diakui sebagai Dragonborn. Dan Lu Sofia, mana dia? Sofia? Lu udah spoiler di episode sebelumnya kalau gue ini Dragonborn. Man, harusnya sebelum apa ya, harusnya saya nggak bawa ini anak ya, sebelum saya bunuh naga di situ dan dikatakan disebut sebagai Dragonborn. Malah saya bawa dari awal ini anak. Jadinya kan ya, tapi ya udahlah. Nasi udah menjadi toprak. Jadi ya itu apa-apa, it's okay. Kembali ke White Run, melapor kepada Yal baru. Ngapain gua lari ya, padahal bisa fast travel. Sungguh jenius. Genius Crow strikes again. Companions trace their legacy back to original 500 companions of Yzgramor. What a name. Ulet apa tadi itu? Frost Troll is most fearsome. I need to get tips-tips yang diberikan gamenya. Alright. Apa yang akan dikatakan oleh Jarl Balgruuf soal naga itu? We'll see.
I spent a lot of time with the market stall so I can run the merchant's trade.
What?
I need more experience if I'm going to run an inn someday.
What was that? You guys hear that?
Greymane or Battleborn?
Greymane or Battleborn? What?
Got stones in your ears? I asked what side you're on. Greymane or Battleborn?
The freak was that? I don't even know. Yeah, I don't know what you're asking.
New in town, huh? Whiterun's got two clans, both old and both respected. Difference is, the Greymanes turned their backs on the Empire, and we Battleborn stayed loyal. So I'll ask again, Greymane or Battleborn?
I'm not picking
sides.
Sooner
or later, we all have to choose a side. Long live the Empire.
Alright, saya mau tanya tadi suara apa, lu malah nanya Greymane Battleborn, I don't get it. Yeah, by the way, kita melapor aja ke Jarl Balgruuf. Memang kadang-kadang penduduk di game ini kadang-kadang kiring-kiring. Jarl Balgruuf, where are you? I'm gonna report something to you, man.
Good. You're finally here. The Jarl's been waiting for you.
Yes.
You heard the summons. What else could it mean?
The Grey
summons
Bears.
What?
We were just talking about you. My brother needs a word with you. So what happened at the watchtower? Was the dragon there?
Our watchtower was destroyed, but we killed the dragon.
I knew I could count on Irileth, but there must be more to it than that.
Turns out I may be something called Dragonborn.
Dragonborn? What do you know about Dragonborn?
When the dragon died, I absorbed some kind of power from it.
So it's true. Greybeards really were summoning you.
The Greybeards? They think so, the Greybeards.
The way of the voice. They live in seclusion, high on the slopes of the throat of the world.
Di mana itu throat of the world? What do this Greybeards want with me?
Dragonborn is said to be uniquely gifted in the voice. The ability to focus your vital essence into a thule or shout. If you really are Dragonborn, they can teach you how to use your gift.
Didn't you hear the thundering sound as you returned to Whiterun? That was
the voice of
the Greybeards, summoning you to High Hrothgar.
This hasn't happened
in centuries, at least. Not since Tiber Septim himself was summoned when he was still Talos of Atmora.
Oh my god, I am reading.
What does any of this Nord nonsense have to do with our friend here? Capable as he may be, I don't see any signs of him being this, what, Dragonborn.
Nord nonsense? Why, you puffed up ignorant. These are our sacred traditions that go back to the founding of the First Empire.
Hrongar, don't be so hard on Avenici.
I meant no disrespect, of course. It's just that, what do these Greybeards want with him?
I don't even know myself.
Not ours.
Ay, betul.
Whatever happened when you killed that dragon, it revealed something in you, and the Greybeards heard it. If they think you're dragonborn, who are we to argue? You'd better get up to High Hrothgar immediately. There's no refusing the summons of the Greybeards. It's a tremendous honor. I envy you, you know, to climb the 7,000 steps again. I made the pilgrimage once. Did you know that? High Hrothgar is a very peaceful place. Very
7,000 steps
of this world. I wonder that the Greybeards even notice what's going on down here. They haven't seemed to care before. No matter. Go to High Hrothgar. Learn what the Greybeards can teach you.
You've done a great service for me and my city. Dragonborn. By my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Whiterun. It's the greatest honor that's within my power to grant. I assign you Lydia as a personal housecarl, and this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office.
Thank you very much.
Notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble, now would we? We are honored to have you as Thane of our city, Dragonborn.
Gak ngerti Thane itu apa, but I heard that that is a good thing, yeah. So alright. Okay, turns out kita dipanggil oleh apa ya? Sebuah entitas yang bernama Greybeards. Kan sebuah komunitas kayaknya. Lebih tepatnya. And you are
Jarl has appointed Lydia. You to be your housecarl. It's an honor to serve you.
What does a housecarl do?
As my thane, I'm sworn to your service. I'll guard you and all you own with my life.
Ah, personal bodyguard. I'm a thane. What does that mean?
Jarl has recognized you as a person of great importance in the hold, a hero. The title of Thane is an honor, a gift for your service. Guards will know to look the other way if you tell them who you are.
Oh, really? Sepertinya title ini terlalu berat bagi saya, but yeah. Thank you, regardless. Hey, Sophia, what do you think about her?
Yes? Did you want something?
Can I talk to
you
for a bit?
What would you like to talk about?
How are you
feeling? Probably feeling a little bit guilty. I kill hundreds of people and enjoy it, and then afterwards I feel guilty, but then I also feel empowered. Whoever thought feelings could be so complicated? I'm
here. Namanya juga manusia, Sophia. Okay, sekarang kita mau kemana? Mau langsung ke Greybeards? Yeah, I guess so. Akan belajar cara untuk mengendalikan power baru kita, yaitu shout, yaitu ini. Itu dia. Beliau ini dari pagi sampai malam di sini mulu teriak-teriak. Sungguh apa ya, semangat yang luar biasa dari Bapak X satu itu. Thank you. Okay, sebelum kita ke Greybeards kayaknya nginep dulu ya. Saya udah malam. Ngantuk, ya kan? Dan biar apa ya, enggak langsung lurus-lurus ke main quest mulu. Karena di game ini side quest adalah satu faktor yang harus kita nikmati juga, guys. So, kita menujuin dulu. Sekedar untuk ya, you know. See like this. For sale, one tame mountain goat, able to carry a hefty amount of weight to the threshold of the world and back again, gives good milk. If interested in purchasing, see Hoffer in Rorik's stead. Hoffer. Let's take that.
You've got to sell as much. Lucky for you, that was just sitting there for the taking.
As he told of both battles and gold he had made.
What happened?
Can we at least go to the tavern for supper?
When he met the shield maiden Matilda.
And to think I was going to feed you cabbages and apples again. Yes, little fairy, we can go to the tavern for supper.
That you lie down and bleed. And so then came clashing and slashing of steel as the
brave was Matilda charged in full seal.
Just a reminder.
And the braggart named Ragnar was boastful no more. When his ugly red head.
I've got a hungry daughter to feed, so selling my produce is really the only thing I care about.
Kan cepat tahu dapat side quest juga kan dengan cara menguping.
You don't really know a woman till you had a strong drink and a fist fight with her.
That's.
Keep walking, Softgut. I'm more woman than you can handle.
Softgut.
Think you can go blade to blade with me? You'd be dead in 6 seconds.
You must really love to fight.
The
heat
of the battle is the fire that forges the strongest blades. It's an old Nord proverb. That, and a true Nord never misses a chance to test her worth.
You think you could take me on?
I could beat anyone in this city, barehanded. 100 gold says I knock your hide to the ground. Just fists.
You're on.
No weapons, no magic, no crying. Let's go.
Come okay, on. Mari, baku tumbuh kita. Biar ku kasih tahu pelajaran untuk tidak memandang enteng orang. Anda itu adalah orang biasa, jadi jangan terlalu sombong. Tapi meskipun itu lu gak terkesan sombong juga sih, tapi oke. I'm beating you. I think I've earned that 100 gold.
You're no liar. Best fight I've had in years. There you are. If you ever need another blade at your side, just ask. Wouldn't mind seeing how you handle a few trolls. But then
he went quiet, didn't okay, dapat ini kan? Ini di game ini. Cuma di game ini. Enggak cuma di game ini juga sih. Ada di game lain juga. Tapi salah satu di Skyrim fiturnya seperti itu. Kita nanya apa sembarangan, lihat apa, lihat informasi sana sini, baca kertas sana sini, tahu-tahu dapat side quest. Ini tumbuk orang sembarangan, tahu-tahu dapat bodyguard kita. Tuh kan? Kita bisa nyuruh dia follow me, I need your help, dia langsung ngikutin kita kemana-mana.
Yeah.
That's this game, apa ini? Letter from Maven. Christophe. Who the F is Christophe? Upon reading your last letter, I was deeply touched. You're right, I was angry, but now I realize my anger was misplaced. It's time to leave our disagreements in the past and rekindle our friendship. I'll be sending someone to fetch you and bring you to Riften. I still await a scene. He'll be calling at night. Make sure you pack all your belongings securely, as the journey could be rather treacherous. Maven Blackbriar. Don't understand that, but okay, cool. Ini punya orang, punya orang, punya orang. Ini jam berapa sih? Jam 9 malam. Saatnya kita.
I enjoy this work well.
Nyewa kamar Sofia.
I've been thinking of selling the inn to Isolde. Sure thing. It's yours
like
for a day.
Like to rent a room.
I'll show you to your room right this way.
Oke. Kasih lihat ruangannya. Di mana ruangannya? Ayo, ayo.
What can I do for you?
Kita istirahat dulu ya, Sofia. Dan ya, tolong jangan salah paham, guys. Gua nggak mungkin tidur seranjang sama ini, dia ini belum muhrim, ya kan? Oh my god, kasurnya seranjang. Okay. Sofia, I think you, lu aja yang tidur sini. Gua tidur di mana gitu, kek?
What do you think?
Sure. What's on your mind?
I talk.
I'm very tired. I think we should stop and get some rest. I don't mind where. I don't even mind sharing with you.
Wait, what?
As long as you don't try any funny business. Yes, let's go.
Ya, lu konsep melakukan itu, tapi ya namanya laki-laki itu kadang khilaf ya. Jadi lu aja yang tidur sini. Gua mau tidur di dalam kendi kayaknya. Ya apa, yang penting jangan di sini. Sampai jam berapa tidurnya? 10 jam. Sampai pagi. Oke, guys, selamat pagi Sofia. Jam berapa sekarang? Jam 7.30. Dalam kendi itu sangat nikmat. I lied. But yeah, hey, daripada saya tidur di seranjang sama Anda, ntar malah jadi. Ini I'm sure diary, what is this? I'm sure as a secret. Not about secret, like a battle-born secret affair. I'm sure ni siapa? Sure, do you know how I spend our days like this? A cat who pretends to be a dog? No, I'm sure I used to be a bandit warrior. A member of the Crimson Dirks. Famous rogues went by the East Empire Company, the clan mothers of Elsewhere. Zaria. When the cat's away. Tuh kan, seperti yang saya bilang tadi, kita meriksa kertas ini, tahu-tahu dapat side quest. Isn't that cool, Sophie?